chief minister of Kerala has issued a statement to the effect that it won't be implemented, and how and what the future procedure would be, that the Kerala government will decide. But the fact is, it's not going to be implemented.
So, sir, here the UDF, led by the concern that in the guise of fighting cyber crime, the CPM government might arrest journalists who write reports critical of it.
That's why we took into consideration all these opinions and also the party's consistent position. We have been opposing, the clause 66A of the IT Act, which finally the Supreme Court struck down. I had moved a statutory motion when I was in the Raj Sabha opposing that particular clause, and that has been struck down. So similarly, I mean, these sort of clauses created widespread apprehension among the people. So taking all that into account, we have, the party has proposed, and the government of Kerala will now decide on how to go about doing that reconsideration.
So now it's time for wait and watch for this?
No, the point is, the CM's announcement is already there that this has been put on hold. It's not going to be implemented. How the government, because there's been a gazette notification, the governor has given his assent, how that will be handled, that is the business of the government, that it's not that of the party.